The IMAX Theater in downtown Chattanooga is installing laser projection technology. The cutting-edge system is so new that it's in fewer than 15 theaters around the world. It will cost $1 million to install. It provides sharper images and better colors. It will also replace $30,000 film reels with hard drives. The projector will even be connected to Chattanooga's gigabit internet, opening the screen up for live streaming events. The theater will reopen in February.